and longing of your daughter, Ezinne Philomena. By this water you have chosen to give a man a new birth. By it joins Ezinne Philomena to Christ in her suffering, death, and resurrection. Forgive all her sins and make her the adopted child and account her among your holy people. When she is well, during her death, may she give thanks to you. She had faith to you by the teaching of the church. We ask you to receive her among all your saints in heaven. We ask this through Christ.
Amen.
Onye bewa akwa ibewere nwodi she have gone means ola kuru nenne ya anye ga na ayoziye oyo ara omo ya okule biye mande mi ogologo ndu ga ihe isi ke no na obodo anyi ga ga buru ebuturu Jesus
amen
na mkpuru bi ya na mkpuru bi ndu otu.